How did I get so lucky to have three kids all with red hair and I don't have red hair?
Nothing is as simple as they make it sound in high school biology class is the basic answer to this. There are situations where two redheaded parents who both have the like two copies of the redhead gene can have kids that do not have red hair. And that's the opposite of what you learned. You learned that if there's two recessive genes